I had heard that it was a very good school for acting. And it wasn't until after I'd visited a lot of other places where finally I was like, this seems like the best working environment.
I came out here and I auditioned, and I have never had the same audition experience before.
I was really excited because I knew right off the bat that it was a place where I would be challenged and I could see myself growing in the program.
In Northern Illinois, I hadn't heard of, but I started researching. They have an amazing program, and I ultimately decided to come here.
I remember the first class I had was Movement with Patricia Skarbinski.
Catherine Gately.
W. Professor Poole.
Alex Gellman.
Stanton Davis.
When I suddenly realized how ignorant I was about acting and how much I could learn from this place specifically.
I saw the results, and from that trust, I was able to work a lot better.
Every waking moment, just being immersed. Yeah. Immersed in hard work, but hard work that I truly loved to be a part of.
All of those things which seem so simple, and yet these great people came up with, and they all have come together in NIU for me. Going to Russia and seeing the roots of that was huge.
You see the Russian theater, the dedication, you can see the students exhibiting, and then you go to shows at night and you see just the power and vigor behind each of these shows.
Making that trip to Russia was like going back to like the Holy Land of acting.
One of the best experiences of my life, and it makes it so much more real, and it makes me believe so much more fervently in what I'm doing and what I can do.
The reels are the final step in our training and everything. It's the end of everything that we've learned. It's the product that we come out with.
I may not have been an artist when I started freshman year, but I definitely am now, and I want to create.
There's no way I would have been able to do the kind of work that I feel that I'm doing in the reels 3 years ago.
I have confidence in that and that process that I used to get there, and can apply it to every role I approach in the future.
I want to be artistically satisfied no matter what the cost. That's all I want. And my reels are my vehicle for becoming artistically satisfied. I mean, that's what we've been working for.